It's gone long. And there it is. Revenge for Stefan Olsson. The man beaten in last year's singles final has knocked out the champion. Not this year for Gordon Reid. Not in the singles, at least.
Good stuff there from Stefan Olsson. A great performance against the defending champion through in straight sets, 6-2, 6-3.